everyone, I'm Anvita and I'm here to recite a poem. So, today I'm going to speak about grief and pain. No, it isn't another love story that went vain. I am going to speak about the stories that I know of these young, beautiful ladies that are alone. They are tired, planning to give up. They have had their share, it's enough. I know a lady beaten by her husband because he was drunk and not a man. I know a girl telling me she'll kill herself, she's got it all planned. That 14-year-old is now old enough to read between the lines how she has been discriminated against since immemorial times. I know a girl who went to bed crying out of the pain of the scars, tending to the wounds alone in a night that was dark. But does she even know what light is? I guess not, because she has grown up listening that she is here to rot. Her mother, the lady who herself faced the atrocities, wasn't wise enough to save her daughter from the monstrosities. I know a girl whose freedom of choosing a career got snatched away because her father believed it was better the other way. I know a girl who's scared to even let herself dream because she knows she has to come back to reality. And the reality, unlike her dreams, is unjust and dark. One that has roots so deep it lets the world remain dark. I know a girl molested by a relative. That 10-year-old, too afraid to speak, didn't know what it was, became a victim of the vicious cycle of reality. All these ladies snapped out of the dreamlands they grew up believing in. And the truth about the world that they learned was just disheartening. Now I ask you, till when are you going to be oppressed? Till when are you going to sleep with this constant unrest? Don't you think that the time is now high but not out of reach? A lesson has been long overdue for a teacher to teach. You and I, we are the teachers. You and I, we are the warriors. Warriors of this battle against half the mankind. Warriors of this battle that's one of a kind. We won't ask them to give our rights. We'll simply make them realize that what they have been condemning is rightfully ours. And during the battle's most deadly and bloody hours, we need to learn to be in sync with our own soul. We need to fight some of our own battles alone. I know it will be hard to stand up to something you have been terrified about. But trust me, the time is bound to change and the clock is bound to be turned round. You and I, we need to turn the tables, but all together. You and I, we need to create our own happily ever after. Thank you.